ఆత్మన సంసారికం. ది సెల్ఫ్ డస్ నాట్ అండర్గో ట్రాన్స్మైగ్రేషన్. అవిద్య అధ్యస్తత్వాది ఆత్మని సంసారస్య. సిన్స్ దిస్ ట్రాన్స్మైగ్రేషన్ ఈ సూపర్ ఇంపోజ్డ్ బై ఇగ్నోరెన్స్ ఆన్ ది సెల్ఫ్. నహి రజుశుక్తి కా గగన్నాదిషు సర్ప రజతమల దీని మిథ్యాజ్ఞాన అధ్యస్థాని తేషాం భవంతి. Therefore, this transmigration cannot be a quality or it cannot belong to the self. It cannot be a possession of the self. Just like he gives example 3. As you see, with a snake, sarpa, rajata, silver and mala, dirt, etc. Adini, where? Rachu shuktika gagannadishu. All these etc. are మిథ్యా జ్ఞానాధ్యస్థాన్ విచ్ ఆర్ సూపర్ ఇంపోజ్డ్ ఆన్ ద రోప్ రజ్జు శుక్తిక నేకర్ అండ్ గగన స్కాయ్. తేషాం నహి భవంతి, దే డు నాట్ బిలాంగ్ టు ఇట్. ఈవన్ దో సూపర్ ఇంపోజ్డ్ ఆన్ దెమ్ త్రూ ద ఫాల్స్ మిథ్యా జ్ఞానాధ్యస్థాన్, ద ఫాల్స్ నాలెడ్జ్ ఆఫ్ దోస్ థింగ్స్, స్టిల్ దే డు నాట్ బిలాంగ్ టు ఏతేన. బై దిస్ వాట్ హస్ బీన్ స్టేటెడ్ ఈస్ సశరీరస్య ప్రియా ప్రేరపుత నాస్తితి వ్యాఖ్యా. బై దిస్ దిస్ ఇస్ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్డ్ దట్ ద డిజైరబుల్ అండ్ ది అన్డిజైరబుల్ ఆర్ నాట్ ఇరాడికేటెడ్ ఫ్రమ్ అన్ ఎంబాడీడ్ సెల్ఫ్. ఫ్రమ్ ది సశరీరస్య, ఫ్రమ్ ది ఎంబాడీడ్ సెల్ఫ్, ఇట్ ఇస్ ఇంపాసిబుల్ టు ఇరాడికేట్ టోటలీ the desirable and the non-desirable experiences. This statement has been explained. Yach sthitam aprivetta iva iti na aprivetta eva iti api siddham bhavati. And also the earlier conclusion that we had made, that this one seems to become a perceiver of the unpleasant things, as it were స్థితం అప్రియవేత్త ఇవ. వి హ్యాడ్ ఆల్రెడీ కన్క్లూడెడ్, స్థితం మీన్స్ వి హ్యాడ్ ఆల్రెడీ కన్క్లూడెడ్ బిఫోర్ దాట్ అప్రియవేత్త ఇవ దిస్ పర్సన్ సీమ్స్ టు ఆత్మ సీమ్స్ టు పర్సీవ్ టు బికమ్ ఎ పర్సీవర్ ఆఫ్ ది అన్ప్లెజెంట్ థింగ్స్ ఎక్సెట్రా యాజ్ ఇట్ వర్ ఆల్సో హెస్ బికమ్ నో ప్రూఫ్డ్ అండ్ నా అప్రియవేత్త ఏ వైద్య పిసిద్ద. నాట్ ఓన్లీ దాట్ బట్ దిస్ ఇస్ ఆల్సో బింగ్ ఎస్టాబ్లిష్డ్ ఓవర్ హియర్ దా this one verily becomes a person of unpleasant things is impossible. Na aprivetta eva, kintu aprivetta eva is right. Aprivetta is impossible. Evan cha sati, well such is the conclusion. Sarva priyeshu yetad amrutam abhimetad brahma iti prajapatir vachanam yadiva prajapati chatvarupaya shrudher vachanam satyam eva bhave. This statement that this is Amrutam, immortal, this is fearless, Abhayam, and this is the supreme reality, Brahman. Whether these words are of Prajapati himself or these words are of the Shruti in disguise of Prajapati. Prajapati Chadma Rupaya, in disguise of Prajapati, Shruder Vachanamba. This statement maybe a prajapati vachana itself or yadiva prajapati chadva rupaya shrude vachanam. But this statement is 100% true. Satyameva bhave. That becomes surely true, no doubt. Nachattad kutarka buddhya mrishagartun yuktam. And it is not right, it is not proper to falsify the statement through your intelligence, which is always engaged in vain reasoning, kutarka buddhya, which the buddhi, the intelligence, is engaged always in kutarka, in vain reasoning. By such an intellect, it's not proper to mrishaya mrishakartum, to falsify this great statement that this atma is amrutam abhayam brahma. Na kartum yuktam, not proper to do so. Tato, why? Because all the kutarga buddhi that you have, tatopi, guru tarasya, pramanandra sampatte hai, because more greater and more valid than this shruti, you cannot find any other authority at all. Tatopi means more valid than this. Tatopi pramanantaras guru tarasya pramanantarasya anupatte hai. Because no other means of proof, no other means of proof more valid and greater than these Upanishads can be have from any other source. Purupakshi says, no. More stronger proof is there with me, the pratyaksha. You are speaking of more valid and more greater, but we are speaking more stronger proof is there. The strongest of all the proofs, according to most of the people, is pratyaksha, direct perception. Purupakshi says that one, nanu, pratyaksham dukkaya pravetrittam avyabhichaya anubhuyateti chet, na. The percept, there is a direct perception of the undesirable things like sorrow, etc. is direct, not only direct, he says, avyabhichari, an invariable experience. It is not varying also. It is invariable, always avyabhichari experience we are experiencing. Dukkadi apriyavetrittam. We accept ourselves to the perceiver, to be the perceivers of dukkali, etc., etc., the undesirable things. Ichet? No, that is impossible. Jaradi rahito aham. Because once you say, when you are young, what do you say? Huh? What do you say? I am devoid of decrepitude. And when you become old, jirno aham. How can I believe this direct perception, which is varying in the just opposite and self-contradictory statement by same person? About himself he says. And how can we believe about other things which he says? Kim vaktavyam? Atmano vishaye. Sva vishaye uchyate jaradi rahitoham. Pratham avasthayam. Yuva avasthayam va. Jirno aham iti antya avasthayam. Jato aham iti. Tata purna ayushman. Gaura san mrityukale rogadi vashad krishna san mrityosumi. I am, he says, because they are possible to be variable, they are all vyabhichari, the direct perception is what you said is invariable, it is not possible. This variability is being shown by Bhashyakara here, by these expressions. That like these expressions are self-contradictory, but the same person is treated at different stages. The perceptions, such as he says, I am free from decrepitude, and again he says, I am very much inflicted by decrepitude. I am born, I have been living for a long, long time, the whole of my age. I am fair, but now due to diseases, etc., I was fair, now due to diseases, etc., I am going to become dark. I am dead. Mrita. Means I am going to die, etc. Ityadi pratyashan bhavat tadupate hai. Yes, we see these direct perceptions, similar to that also, that which you had explained before, about apriyavetrittam of dukkadi. Even that is also not invariable, but variable only. Tadapi upapat. Even that perception which you had mentioned, that we surely experience or perceive, or we become the perceiver of, undesirable things like sorrow, etc., etc., even that is a variable perception only. It is a vyabhichari perception. Therefore, that is not a stronger proof to say that Atma suffers all these things. Urupaksha sarvam apyeta satyam iti chet. No. If the object by chance holds this position, that all these experience that I do have during the direct perception, the pratyaksham, all are true, then what is your answer? He says, I don't believe in your shruti, smriti, nothing. I believe only pratyaksha pramana, charva, 100%. ప్రత్యక్షమే ప్రమాణం, నాట్ ఈవెన్ అనుమానం ఉపమానం ప్రమాణం. నో దట్ ప్రూఫ్స్ ఐ డోంట్ బిలీవ్, ఐ బిలీవ్ ఓన్లీ ఇన్ దైట్ పర్సెప్షన్. టు సచ్ ఎ పర్సన్ వాట్ డి యూ సే? జైడ్ అస్తి, ఇట్ ఇస్ విత్ ఆల్ ది ఇగ్నోరెంట్. వాట్ డూ యూ ఆబ్జెక్ట్ ప్రసేన్ దిస్ మ్యాటర్? అస్తి ఏతదేవ, భాషకర సేస్ ఇట్ ఈస్ ష్యూర్లీ అ ఫ్యాక్ట్ విచ్ ఈస్ వాట్ దురవగమం. ఏన దేవరాజోపనిషరావాది దర్శిత అవినాశి అవినాశి యుక్తిరపి మోహైవత్ర వినాశేమోపీతు భవతి ఇతి. విచ్ ఇస్ డిఫికల్ట్ టు అండర్స్టాండ్. ఇట్ ఇస్ ష్యూర్లీ ఎ ఫ్యాక్ట్ దాట్ ఇట్ ఇస్ వెరీ డిఫికల్ట్ టు అండర్స్టాండ్ దిస్ సెల్ఫ్, బికాస్ ఎ పర్సన్ లైక్ ఇంద్రాస్ who was being made to understand with the example of a plate full of water, etc. But he could not understand the last, that what did he say? Vinasham apito bhavati. This atma is destroyed in sushupti, is what he said. After 96 years of tapasya, brahmacharyam, and three stages of knowledge has been given, of the waking state, dream state, and the sleep state. About the sleep state, this word, his statement is this: vinasham apito bhavati. When he is saying so, whatever ordinary people like you who believe only in pratyaksham, there's a by this directly he did not say no. Here there's nothing say naivam, naisha dosha. Such statement is not Bhaskara said. He said asti etadevam. It is truly like that only, no doubt. With 99% of the people who listen to Vedanta, also for them also it is like that only. They also believe what is Pratyaksha and they follow according to it. Just like Indra, he also got moha, he also got deluded. Because of which, even Indra, such a great person, he was the king of gods. Bhaskara used the words there, Devaraja, not the word of Indra directly. The king of gods, that's why the superiority of that particular individual self with respect to the objector, with an ordinary man here. Knowing that Bhaskara used the word here, Devaraja, the king of gods, he became very deluded, moeva, and said, Atra vinasha yopito bhavati. In this sleep state, surely this atma, the self, has been destroyed. Even though he was being tried to make him understand properly with what? Udashravadi darshita avinashi yukti rapi. Even though he was given all such reasonings, yukti was given to him to develop a discriminative knowledge in him through the illustration of a plate full of water, etc. That self does not undergo any type of destruction. Avinasha yukti rapi. Still he said, it is going to get destroyed. Tatha virochano mahapragya prajapatyopi. Similarly, it was with also the case with the virochana. Though he was a very, very, very intelligent fellow, not like this objector, ordinary fellow. There's a Bhaskara, this is Mahapragya. And son directs on Prajapati. You are the lineage of Prajapati. Millions and millions of Vanshas have already covered over. Then you have taken birth. And he was a direct son of Prajapati. And in his, he also got deluded. What about you? Because the more the generations pass away, the more the brain capacity gets degenerated. So in those days, the whole Vedas, and this Veda what we have is only 25%. Even this, the four Vedas together, one person not able to memorize properly nowadays. And in those days, Narada has given the list. He has read everything, and is remembering everything A to Z perfectly. And even our rishis, Narada is too much higher. Lower to them, many were rishis who had memorized everything they had known. And even in the time of this విక్రమాదిత్య అంటే కాళిదాస అండ్ ఆల్ ఆల్సో వి హావ్ ఫౌండ్ ఏక శృతి ధర విశృతి ధర వాట్ ఎవర్ యూ సే వన్స్ ద రీజన్ మెమరైజ్ అండ్ నవ్ డేస్ 100 టైమ్స్ రీజన్ స్టిల్ దే డోంట్ రిమెంబర్ ఎనీథింగ్ ఐ ఫర్గాట్ దిస్ యు మేక్ లిస్ట్ ఆల్సో బట్ దెన్ దే స్టిల్ యూ ఫర్గెట్ ఆఫ్టర్ మేకింగ్ ఆల్ ది లిస్ట్ మేకింగ్ లిస్ట్ ఓన్లీ యూ ఫర్గెట్ ప్రాజాపత్యోపి దేహమాత్ర ఆత్మదర్శన భవా ఎ సన్ ఆఫ్ ప్రజాత బీయింగ్స్ స్టిల్ యూ అండర్స్టుడ్ ది బాడీ అలోన్ యాజ్ ఎ సెల్ఫ్ ఇంద్రస్య ఆత్మవినాశ భయ సాగరే ఇవ వైనాశిక నిమజ్జన్ సిమిలర్లీ ద నీరెస్ట్ వైనాశిక ద నీరెస్ట్ బౌద్ధాస్ వాట్ డిడ్ దే డూ దే గాట్ డ్రౌన్డ్ ఇన్ దిస్ వెరీ సీ ఇంద్రస్య ఆత్మవినాశ భయ సాగరే ఇన్ ద ఇంద్రస్ వెరీ సీ ఆఫ్ ద టెర్రర్ ఆఫ్ డిస్ట్రక్షన్ ఆఫ్ ద సెల్ఫ్ ఇన్ దాట్ దే గాట్ డ్రౌన్డ్ ఇన్ టు ఇట్ వినాశ భయ సాగర ఆత్మ వినాశ భయ సాగర విచ్ ఇన్ విచ్ ఆల్వేస్ ఇన్ ఈచ్ అండ్ ఎవ్రీ స్టేజ్ ఇంద్ర వాస్ దేర్ ఇన్ ఈచ్ అండ్ ఎవ్రీ స్టేజ్ ఇన్ దాట్ ఓన్లీ దీస్ పీపుల్ హ్యావ్ బీన్ టోటలీ డ్రౌన్ అండ్ దే యాక్సెప్టెడ్ దట్ ఆత్మ ఈస్ డిస్ట్రక్టిబుల్ అండ్ మొమెంటరీ క్షణి విజ్ఞానాత్ అబౌట్ దాస్ తథా సాంఖ్యా So also the Sankhya people, although Dehaya Vitriktam Avagamyat, although they understand the self to be different from the body and the witness of the body, but still, Tyakta Agava Pramanatta, because of their non-acceptance of the authority of Vedas, Agama Pramana Tyakta, they have not accepting or they are given up the authority of Vedas. Thus, mrityushayeva annetu darshane tastu. Therefore, they continue in the acceptance of duality. Mrityushaya means here, duality. An object of destruction, which is within the range of death. These are the meaning. Mrityushayeva annetu darshane. Annetu means duality. In that doctrine only, they tastuhu, they continue to be established. Sankhyaha tastuhu. That unwavering that. The Sankhya people have got well firmly established in the duality doctrine only. Prakriti Purusha Bheda. They differentiate. In this duality doctrine only, which is always within the range of death. Mrityu Vishaye. Within the range of death, in the range of destruction. తథాన్యే కాణాదాది దర్శనా లైక్ వైజ్ దీస్ కాణాదాది ద ఫాలోయర్స్ ఆఫ్ కణాద గౌతమ అండ్ అదర్స్ రిషీస్ న్యాయ వైశేషిక దర్శన హు ఫాలో ది డాక్ట్రిన్ ఆఫ్ కణాద ఎక్సెట్రా వాట్ దే డూ కషాయ రక్తమివ క్షారాధివిర్ వస్త్రం నవమిర్ ఆత్మగుణయుక్తం ఆత్మ ద్రవ్యం విశోధయితుం ప్రవృత్తాః They are engaged in purifying the substance. They think Atma is substance. Dravyam. Atma Dravyam. Vishodhitum Pravrittaha. They are engaged in purifying the substance which is called as Atma, the soul, the self, which is how? Navabhir Gunaihi. Navabhir Atma Gunaihi Yuktam Matar, which is possessed of 9 qualities. And how they are doing that too? With, just like the example is given, kashaya viktamiva kshaaradhir vastram. Kshaaradhi, kshara means soda etc. Vastram, which is being colored due to kashaya raktamiva with the sap of a tree. Like someone trying to clean or wash a cloth, which is being colored due to the in touch with the sap of a tree with the help of soda etc. how much ever you try, but you cannot remove 100% a patch on it, because the sap of tree, usually certain trees are there, if they were, single drop of it falls, if a stain comes, you can never remove it. The cloth will burn off, you put soda and water, you do, then we can hold itself, but the color will not go. Banana also, many such plants are there. Even this fig tree also, these trees are like that only. So that way, such sap of some tree is sticking to the cloth. We try to pass the soda, how much you try, you cannot clean it 100%. Similarly, this is Kanada also. Once you are accepting this, Atma is possessed of certain qualities, how much you try to purify, you can't purify 100%. That is the sense of it. Tatha anya karmino. Now come to our younger brother, elder brother, Mimamsakas. Similarly, these are others, anya, who are the ritualists, karmino. Bhai Vishapurud Chetasa. How are they? Whose minds are attracted. Whose minds are being attracted by external things. Huh? Robbed off. You can say robbed off also. Are attracted by Vishapurud Chetasa. Aparita, this word, they get robbed off. Their minds are being robbed off by external things like Swarga, etc., which they hear in the Shruti. And they want to attain it. Due to that reason, Paramartha Satyam Atmaikattam Vinasham Eva Indravat Manyamana Gati Yantravat Aroha Avaroha Prakare Anisham Bham Bhamyati Bham Brahmati. Even after admitting, they do admit actually, Paramartha Satyam Atmaikattam. Even after admitting that the authority of the Vedas they are accepting, but still, think like Indra. Indravat manyamana. Even after admitting, whose minds are drawn away by the external things, are attracted by external things, the authority of Vedas they are accepting, you know, completely. They accept totally. Veda pramana api. That's why I said, Veda pramana api. Bhai Vishakrityaso Veda pramana api. Even though they are accepting the authority of the Vedas, but still what they are doing? Vinasham eva Indravad manyamana. They think like Indra, that the ultimate truth, Paramartha Satyam Atmaikattvam, the ultimate truth of the unity of this individual self with the Supreme Self, is subject to destruction. Vinasham eva, as it were, is subject to destruction, as it were, just like Indra. Indravat, thinking so, what do they do? Ghat Yandravat Aro Avaroha Prakare Anisham Bam Brahmati. And therefore, they have gone moving up and down. How? Just like a Persian wheel. Ghat Yandravat Aro Avaroha. Up and down to what? They aroha, they go to heavens, and avaroha come back to earth. They go on moving continuously like this forever and ever and ever. Anisham. They are moving and moving. Bam Brahmati. Both is being used. Ever and Bam Brahmati. Brahma is young look. In young look means what? To move continuously. And further is Anisham also, that means forever. Atishayena and Pauna Punye is young. Kimanya Kshidrujanda, when these such intellectual people are so, what to say, what to speak of other people who are how? Kshidrujanda, little creatures, who have little intelligence, little mind, their capacities are very low. Of them, what to speak of? Viveka Hinaha, who Sabhavateya Vivekena, who are naturally devoid of discriminative power, of discrimination. And his minds are drawn away by, or robbed away by external things. That's not. Then who is able to understand your this Vedanta? Then such a great individual has failed. Says, but you can. You can. How I can? Depends upon this condition. You should be like this. Then it's possible. How? Tasmad idam బుద్ధం యొక్క అన్వయ నిబద్ధం సంప్రదాయం వేదనీయం. తస్మాత్ ఇదం వేదనీయం. ది సెకండ్ లైన్ ఓన్లీ, ది లాస్ట్ లైన్ ఆఫ్ దిస్ పార్ట్ ఆఫ్ దిస్ పేజ్. ఇదం వేదనీయం, తస్మాత్ ఇదం వేదనీయం. దేర్ఫోర్ దిస్ నాలెడ్జ్ ఈజ్ క్యాన్ బి నోన్, క్యాన్ బి నోన్ బై హూమ్. సో మెనీ విషయస్ అడ్జెక్టివ్స్ ఆర్ దేర్ నౌ. త్యక్త సర్వ బాహి ఏషణై అనన్య శరణై పరమంస పరివ్రాజకై అత్యాశ్రవి వేదాంత విజ్ఞాన పరీ పూజ్యపాలి రేవ ప్రజాపత్యం సంప్రదాయమనుసరద్భి ఉపనిబద్ధం ప్రకరణ చతుష్టయేన ఏన తైరేవ ఇదం వేదనీయా. ఆల్ తృతీయాంతస్ టుగెదర్ ఎవరీథింగ్ అడ్జెక్టివ్ సో మెనీ. త్యక్త బాహ్యేషణై దిస్ నాలెడ్జ్ విచ్ క్యాన్ బి రియలైజ్డ్ వేదనీయం ఇస్ రియలైజ్డ్ ఓన్లీ బై దోస్ హూ హ్యావ్ గివన్ అప్ ఆల్ ది డిజైర్స్ ఫర్ ఎక్స్టర్నల్ థింగ్స్. త్యక్త సర్వ బాహ్య ఏషణ, గివన్ ఏషణ మీన్స్ ది డిజైర్స్ ఫర్ ఆల్ ఎక్స్టర్నల్ థింగ్స్ అండ్ అనన్య శరణై అండ్ హ్యావ్ నథింగ్ ఎల్స్ టు రిసార్ట్ టు. దే ఆర్ సరెండర్డ్ టు సెల్ఫ్. ఎమేవ ఏష వృణూతే, మంత్ర ఇస్ దట్ అ పర్సన్ హూ ఇస్ గోయింగ్ టు సరెండర్ టు దిస్ సెల్ఫ్ కెన్ ఓన్లీ ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్ దిస్ సెల్ఫ్. అనన్య శరణై పరమహంస పరివ్రాజకై, హూ క్యాన్ బి సో? ఓన్లీ సన్యాసి. పరమహంస పరివ్రాజకై హూ బిలాంగ్ టు ద క్లాస్ ఆఫ్ మెండికెంట్స్ కాల్డ్ పరమహంస అత్యాశ్రమి. అత్యాశ్రమి means who have transcended the four stages of life, all the four stages of ashramas. They are now beyond the rules of sannyas also. Atyashravihi vedanta vijnana paraihi, and they are devoted to the realization of that self which is arising from the upanishads, from the vedanta. Ujjimanaihi who are the most adorable people and they are following what prajapatinchi imam sampradayam anusaradvi, and who are the followers of this tradition which is established by Prajapati, which has been presented how Upanishad nibaddham by this Upanishad, which has been very well presented in four stages, in four sections, prakarana chatushtriyena, the waking and the dream, the sleep and transcendence of the three, in four sections. Therefore tatha anushasatyadyapi tayeva nani iti. Bhashyakara is a very great thing which is not seen today, because all grahastha rasargi vedanta upadesha. There are many grahastha vedanta acharyas teaching in all the different universities. But Bhashyakara says, no, Upadesha even today is given by such Paramahansa Parivrajaka sannyasis only. Tatha adhyapi, therefore even today, it is they who, they eva, they only, anushasati, who teach this particular Upanishad, this knowledge of Vedanta, nani and not others. That is, now we are running out of the tradition. Most of the teachers who are not sannyasi teaching are against the tradition. They are doing their job against the tradition. That is why the strength or the force of the Upanishads is not there. Anadhikaris are listening and anadhikaris are teaching. Both is happening. Ashariro vayur abhram vidyustaraitur అశర్రాణ్యేతాని తదైథాన్యముష్మాద్ ఆకాశ సముత్య పరం జ్యోతిరుపసంపద్య స్వేన రూపేణాభినిష్పద్యంతే అశరీరో వాయో. నౌ గివ్ ఎన్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్. అశరీరం వావసంతం ప్రియాప్రియే నస్పృశత. ఫర్ దాట్ ఈవెన్ ఇన్ దిస్ ఎక్స్టర్నల్ ఎలిమెంటరీ వరల్డ్ ఆల్సో The phenomenal world, what we are seeing here, is ashariro vayu. This air, again, is how? Is bodiless. Abhram is bodiless. Mild cloud, light clouds, it's called abhram. Megha is strong clouds, which is going to rain. Vidyut is lightning. Sthanaitno, thunder, etc. Etaniya, shirirani, all these are bodiless. Tayatha etaniya, mushmala gasha samuttaya. As these, having sprung up from this space, paramjyotirupa sampatya, and having reached the supreme light, sena rupina vinishpadyante, they finally become established in their own forms. They become established in their own forms. Similarly, it is we have come from where? From this space. Which space? Hardha Brahma. Because of that we have taken sprung, the birth. But once we experience the supreme light, we go back not to the Hardha Kasha. Svena Rupena Vinishpadyade, we become once again back to our own Surupam Brahma. Tatra, a sharirasa samprayasa vidyaya, sharrena visheshatam, sa shirudami sampraptasa, sharra samuthaya, svin rupina tha vinishpati, tatha vaktavya, iti drishpanta uchyate. An example with through illustrations, it is being explained now, it is spoken of, sharirena visheshatam, avisheshatam, sa shirudam eva, sampraptasa. So, shariri, because to become embodiedness is itself bondage. And to realize the unembodiedness of our own self is liberation. But how is this going to happen? And this embodiedness is due to ignorance, no doubt. That means we have to remove the veil of ignorance through the discriminative knowledge of our own self. Samprasadas is there. Right? Then you take about the world which has come before samprasada, for Atma itself. We have taken samprasada for Atma itself. The same thing is being taken over here. Ashariresa samprasadasya avityaya sharirena avisheshatam sarirtam eva sampraptasya. Due to the ignorance, it has become identified. Means avisheshatam is identified with the body, and thus has become embodied. Shirratam eva sampraptasya, which has attained the embodiedness. Now, from that body, shariraat samuthaya, rising up from that body, svin rupena, yatha abhinishpatti, a person, the way in which he can attain his own original natural form. Tatha, that particular way, vaktavya has to be spoken of, iti. For that reason, drishtant uchite, illustration is being stated.